lady. You have kids, Frank, right? Three. What is the condition of your family vehicle? It's a war zone. French fries, broken toys, candy wrappers. I'm always with my wife about that. In this case, the lack of evidence is evidence. Too clean? Too clean. Baby. Baby, baby, not my baby. Even the moment people say all kinds of things. Let's go see what she has to say now. How's your son?
He's fine.
What day of the week was he born?
I think Friday.
You think? He's not your kid. Is he your nephew, neighbors? How's your arm?
Fine.
Police records have you had 3 serious accidents in the past 15 months. Use the same doctor for all of them.
Yeah.
See, if we can prove that you were paid to hit that car, we can charge you with murder one.
I didn't know that there was going to be a shooting. I got paid $5,000 to wait for the funeral procession, then slammed into the hearse.
And in our world, they call that an insurance scam. So who set it up, the doctor?
Somebody else contacted him, and he wouldn't be involved in any shooting.
Somebody was shooting at you. We have the forensics to prove
it. Maybe that was a mistake.
Trajectory says it was intentional. So why don't you give me a name?
Dr. Guillermo Santoyo.
Did you know that the state of Florida has the highest percentage of unlicensed doctors in the U.S.?
No.
How'd you lose yours?
I didn't report a gunshot victim I treated once. Harsh punishment. Well, it wasn't my first time.
So the ex-cons must love you.
I treat a lot of poor Miami families. I charge just what they can pay. Not having a license doesn't change my ability to treat sick people.
So you're one of the good guys. Is that it? Okay. Would you mind if I looked around?
Go ahead.
Police issue ammo. Would you pull this up?
Officers are dead, and you're accessory. Now, who the hell did you pull it out of?
Mr. Cassidy. They bring Cassidy in this morning.
Yeah. Kill me if I didn't help.
So you took this bullet out of him?
Yeah, but I told him to take him to a hospital. He lost so much blood, he was in shock.
In Kentucky.
One of them said something about dumping him at the Hialeah.
I know what that is.
Where your partners are.
Lester, do
Why don't you tell me who put this whole thing together?
This guy's going fast, Mr.
No, you don't. No. Some DNA off those uniforms. James,
almost.
Talk to Spain.